Scott, what keeps you up at night?
Well, I think as it relates to hotspotting, you know, this idea that people aren't receiving the optimal care that we think they can. And so the desire that we have is to bring patients and caregivers together and work towards that optimal goal of providing the best health for that patient. And I think if we can do that, I think we'll all sleep a lot better.